lazy. They haven't got the staff to put them up and down and up and down all the way around the site. They just leave the red flags up all the time, telling you this is a potentially dangerous area. Military firing range.
Oh, yeah.
And then there's the little one there, the bottom little bit says no vehicles, but it's got a telephone. If in doubt, phone this number. So I phoned the number and he said, yeah, no problem. It's not quite what he said. He said, hang on a minute whilst I try and find out where you are. You come up through Sennybridge, yeah, heading almost due north on a UCR. All right, I've got it. You're heading up to wherever the place was. Yeah, that's okay. It's a no stopping zone, so keep moving, but otherwise it's okay.
That's fair enough. They don't want you stopping just in case you walk off the track.
The barrier will be down and somebody will be out pretty sharpish to stop you. So.
And there would be somebody on there, wouldn't there?
Yeah.
Unless that's a loop.
No.
And the red flag's not up.
The red flag on this section's not up. And we've just driven past a military vehicle with a military man in it who didn't get out and wave his arms at us. Troop shelter. Yay, we got shaken around at that.
Now you hit it, Thomas.
Back and watch you go back and go through that first.
Yes, I think I will as well. I'll just stand back there now.
Yeah.
I think it's into my wallet's room of the car. Oops, a bit of a side slip.
Garbage.
Well, come on then. That wasn't too bad at all.
No, I've been back to a couple of times on holiday, no great.
They send a dog out, I suppose, to go and find them, but
start at one end and work your way down, don't you get so many of them? Presumably every so often they put food out or something and they come to it. I think you found the marsh.
Do you want to take the bags off the floor? Yes. There is a hole in the floor at the back and this water is getting deeper.
There you go. Shall we come through? What hope is that? It'll drain out again.
Yeah, it'll drain out and as soon as we're clear of the water you can put them back down again. It's just that...
I haven't got much choice here.
No, you're in it now. We're going to fall over, Fox. It's 3 foot high. Shit.
Oh, I'm unhappy.
Steer left of it. Try and get up out of it.
I didn't enjoy that.
That was very awkward. Can I be heard looking at your wheels? I'm not too sure whether you turned up the bank or not. I can't see properly.
tempted, should we ever get through this bit, to come and get my camera and film you coming through it. I'm not keen on this bit.
Happy with that?
Is he saying, are you happy with that, or he's happy? No, he's happy with me filming him. Don't like the feel of that.
Right.
How about going up 45 degrees left on that bank and then cutting back onto the track? Because there's a track coming in from the left here.
I'm cramping my leg.
Make it a three-point, you know, triangle junction, and then turn right when we hit the track. Don't go too far right, because it might be a ditch. But,
I think that was a good idea, John.
Yeah, good. You sure?
Deeper than I anticipated, but again.
I have confidence.
Hello.
Just here is about right for a tea break for you.
Yeah,
yeah. If I pull just to the far end of this, you've got a nice level bit to get out on. Nick's got a levelish bit beyond
me. Perfect.
There's
absolutely perfect. Don't like the look of that.
We're
don't fall over on this particular. Oops.
Yeah, I like that.
Okay, we're through.
Okay, we're coming.
That is, we were through that bit as he took a dive through the window.
Did he take through the window?
He glanced through the window, I think.
Must have had more rain over this way.
That's not too bad, is it? Compared to what we've just been through.
Yeah.
Oh, straight across the face. another one.
Oh, good grief.
Turn this off? Yeah, might as well.